Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how to have a nice blurry effect using the new cinematic DOF field. So first off, I will come to the media section, image, and I will click on the big plus button to create a new image. Then I will come to my more, go to the camera settings, and here I have the option to enable the DOF field. Once I hit the on button, it will turn on the DOF field, but by default, as you can see, it's not that blurry. It's because I'm using a 90mm focal, which is the native, the basic focal when you launch Twinmotion. When you try to reduce this option, when you try to reduce the focal, as you will see, the blur effect will get stronger. Usually, I try to work always with a 50mm focal. I really like the effect it gives. And as you can see now, if I come closer to one of the objects, for example, this handle over here, as you can see, the background is have this really nice blurry effect. So just quick tips is using a shorter focal will give you a nice blurry effect on your background. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.